I think he was trying to convince me for a while that this was okay. And to, in my mind, it felt like when you go to the doctor, you don't like what they do, they're allowed to do it. So this felt like sometimes adults do things that you don't like. So I remember this feeling of like terror because I didn't like each thing that he was doing, but I just figured, hey, this is life. Like when you're a kid, everything bad happens to you. And at that point, I knew it was very wrong.